It doesn't.
If by chance you're in this building and you happen to reside in the state of New Jersey, can I see two fingers in the air, please? I'ma talk for a minute, keep my mic up. As I get older, I enjoy talking. Keep this mic up. So in 99, when rappers from New Jersey were trying to get a deal, they didn't really want to hear that shit. Today I think it's fairly easy for New Jersey MCs to do what they want to do. It's important I say that, because I see a lot of nice New Jersey niggas in this building. So again, just so I know who I'm talking to, if you happen to reside in the state of New Jersey, because this is bigger than me, it's bigger than y'all, and this shit is bigger than these fucking cars here, put two fingers in the air so I know who the fuck I'm talking to when I start talking that Jersey shit. Some of y'all got this fucked up. So it's up to the adults, the old niggas like me. When y'all see an MC like me, it ain't time to dab, my nigga. We don't really dab us old niggas. Actually, there wasn't no such thing in Jersey called dabbing when I put this out. It's important that I give y'all history because y'all young. We don't have enough people giving young people history. So that's what the fuck I'm here to do now. Part of my vulgarity. Jersey is important to me. I stepped to Judge Blaze in 04. I said, Chuck, I want to do something to let these niggas know how we party in New Jersey. I need a beat. The New Yorkers ain't gonna understand it. It's kind of bad. Salute. We do club shit in Jersey, Just. You from Jersey, so you know that. I know you're doing all that Rockefeller shit, and that's cool. But your heart is from New Jersey. And Just did that.
I'm gonna make it.
Until you pay her back, and she gave me bread.